Cougar Foxy, exactly the same problem as the last one. The fire button just will not respond. And the code for this one